It's important to be able to identify predatory publishers. Predatory publishers exploit the open access publishing model, a model which is based on authors and institutions paying to publish their research in response to increasing subscription fees and paywalls. When an author pays for their research to be published in an open access publication, anyone can read their work free of charge. Predatory publishers abuse this author publication fee and may not offer services traditionally considered part of the scholarly publication process. Predatory publishers often operate in predictable ways. They may offer unsolicited invitations for submission and publication, have extremely high acceptance rates, be unindexed in databases, make false claims regarding impact factor, have minimal peer review, or have repeated instances of plagiarism. If you suspect a publisher of being predatory, there are a number of steps you can take. Check the journal is eligible for inclusion in the Directory of Open Access Journals. This is the first and best source for open access publications. Check the journal's editorial board for recognized and affiliated experts. Determine the publishing fee and what you're responsible for paying. Are the articles peer-reviewed? Most journals display their peer review policies online. What is the turnaround time for publishing, and does the journal guarantee publishing your article? Remember, peer review can take time. You can also attempt to independently verify the journal's claims regarding indexing and impact factor via Scopus, Directory of Open Access Journals, or Ulrich's Periodical Directory. A journal misrepresenting its impact factor and indexing is a red flag. Remember, there are also predatory conferences which appear like legitimate academic conferences but are exploitative by misrepresenting speakers, low attendance, charging high fees, and combining unrelated academic fields. If in doubt, contact your liaison librarian to get an additional perspective and we can work through it together. We're here to help.